A donation to keep a canine officer safe is what's working in Dayton today. The Dayton Police Department's canine officer, Corey, is getting a new vest that protects against bullets and stab wounds. The donation comes from the nonprofit Vested Interest in Canines Incorporated. Canine Corey's vest will be embroidered with the message in memory of Officer Jason Lagore and Canine Ranger ODNR. Lagore died from a medical emergency while responding to a call in February.